And we're back
with another one, another Pixar movie trailer. I didn't hear this movie was coming out, Turning Red. But I love Pixar movies. I'm
Me
a fan.
Me too. And you know what? I feel like they're coming out with some good movies recently,
yeah,
right?
Yes.
Like,
so I'm very curious about this one.
Too.
Let's check it out.
Let's see.
All right, guys. The quadratic formula. Let the fun begin. Who could tell me how the formula begins? X equals...
I like the animation. What?
No.
What is
no,
going on?
No. This isn't happening.
Why is her mom a creeper?
What is that?
Oh, snap!
All right, settle down, little goblins.
So embarrassed.
No, please, no!
Whoa. You're having an anxiety attack.
Bring
it out. Oh my god, that's cute. Turning Red.
Look at calm.
Sad. You're trying to calm yourself down.
Sad.
Oh, there you go.
Yes!
No, she's
no!
back. Oh, man.
Oh my god, I'm already like loving this movie.
This is awesome. I mean, she should be in the X-Men or something like that. She could be like an X-Men character. She could be like the Hulk. She could be like the next Avengers.
She's a red panda. They're cute and adorable.
I gotta say, red pandas are my favorite animal of all time.
Really?
Favorite animal
of
all time.
The white tigers.
Oh, the white tigers are nice. The snow leopards
are
nice.
There you go.
I love the snow leopards, but you know, if I'm in the wild, I would not approach a snow leopard.
True.
I would not want to play with a snow leopard.
True.
I'm not crazy.
You're right.
You know what I'm saying? But one of my dreams is to go to one of these animal sanctuaries and hang out with some red pandas.
And be able to feed them.
And be able to feed them.
Play with them.
You know, and they run around.
Kind of like what we did with the elephants.
Yeah, in Thailand.
Yeah.
We're in Thailand. We're playing with the elephants at an animal sanctuary. We made sure they treated the elephants right.
Yeah.
And then we went. So they have that in Asia where you could just go and hang out with pandas.
And
red pandas.
Oh my god, let's do it.
I would so be down for that.
Let's do it.
So anyway, so I think this trailer is hilarious. She had a huge anxiety attack.
And upset.
You ever had like an anxiety attack like that? I've had anxiety.
Yeah.
I've had anxiety attacks. Can you imagine if every time you had an anxiety attack, you turned into a red panda? I feel bad for her.
I like some type of animal.
Oh, man. I'm looking forward to this movie. Pixar's, they make some good stuff.
Yeah.
I love a lot of Pixar
stories.
Movies. Yep. Do you have a favorite Pixar movie?
Oh, yeah. I have so many. I can't choose. I mean,
they've been coming out with some good ones. Soul was amazing. Soul.
I love Up, which is like an oldie but goodie.
Yeah, that's oldie but goodie, but it was so sad. Up was too sad for me. I couldn't take it. The first 15 minutes of that movie, I needed like a Xanax after that. It was
so dramatic.
I needed like an antidepressant after the first.
But it was kind of like Soul. He died within the next. In the first 5 minutes or 10 minutes of the movie.
Oh, right. But it was totally different because then he discovers this whole other world in the afterlife. You know what I'm saying?
True.
So, there's a lot of good Pixar's movies.
The one that we just saw recent, Luca.
Oh, Luca was amazing.
Amazing.
I love Luca. It reminded me of my childhood.
Coco.
And I can't wait. Oh, Coco is another. So many.
As I'm saying,
Coco,
I can't pick a third one.
Coco, Luca, Soul, Inside Out. Those are my top four. I know some people
love... You cannot have top four. You can only have top three.
Well, I had the top four. I can't decide. I cannot decide. And I wonder how good this one's going to be. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We're going to end this here because my battery is running out. I forgot to charge it. See you guys later. If you like these videos, subscribe to the channel and press that like. It helps us make more videos.
Yeah, and give a suggestion of what should we film.
That's right. Hope you guys are having a great day. See you guys later.
And great summer.
Yes.
It's summer in New York.
So. Exactly. Peace out.